That's how Jack was placed with a man named Pearson, a man whose foster license had been taken away by the county because he had abused his foster kids. And those kids, believe it or not, were me and my brother.
There's a girl in the corner with tear stains on her eyes. From the places she's wandered and the shame she can't hide, she says, how did I get here? I'm not who I once was, and I'm crippled by the fear that I've fallen too far to love. But don't you know who you are, what has been done for you? Don't you know who you are? You are more than the choices that you've made. You are more than the sum of your past mistakes. You are more than the problems you create. You've been remade. Well, she tries to believe it, that she's been given new life. But she can't shake the feeling, well, that it's not true tonight. She knows all the answers, and she's rehearsed all the lines. And so she'll try to do better, but then she's too weak to try. Oh. But don't you know who you are? Mistakes, you are more than the problems you create. You've been remade. You are more than the choices that you've made.